2018 was an exciting year for thoroughbreds everywhere. From being named one of the most diverse institutions among HBCUs in the nation, to the creation of the Creed Center to address academic disparities in the Commonwealth.
Kentucky State University's on the move. Onward, upward, and forward. Our Mighty Marching Thoroughbreds performed for the first time during Mardi Gras. And I, your SGA president, was selected to be a White House HBCU competitiveness scholar.
We witnessed historic firsts and notable achievements from our faculty, staff, and students, and hosted celebrity guests, MC Light and Keisha Knight Pulliam.
As the year draws to a close, we take a look back at all of the moments that made 2018 a year to